First time ever at the Antique Race, we have to paint off the lines. This road's up pretty good.